We just had a day out in Charlton and just come back from Manchester, heading back to Yorkshire. We've got two beers from Movietown, one neck oil and the other one Oli Cowbell.
That's mine, that's his.
Yeah, the Oli Cowbell is Indian milk stout and the neck oil is Session IPA. Yeah, that is in the crack. That's the neck oil. Much like every neck on the way to Manchester and from Manchester.
Check yourself before you wreck yourself. That's my advice.
Slight uppiness, a little bit of pineapple, a little bit of mostly sweaty armpits on the aftertaste, but mostly pineapple, so avoid those sweaty armpits. But it's a very nice beer. Scene. Watch out for bottle shares with me and the titan of beer reviews, Adam Craft Beers. Check out Charlton if you're on Air Trail.
No. What are you opening there, Rockstar Monsieur?
I still love the artwork on that bit beer, but the beer is just a little bit sloppy.
Get off it!
I'm rotating the can.
Yep.
Like reputation. Don't let Stuart cloud your judgment. Just like beer.
So you get in.
Don't.
That's a really unflattering angle. Paparazzi.
Not proper. It was very angry.